What's up, YouTube? It's TehNewz, and Tony Stewart won his fifth win at Walkins Glen. That's the record for the most wins there by a NASCAR driver. Tony Stewart, breaking records. I mean, this is just great race by him. He raced so good. It was a really good race by him. Tony Stewart, one of the best racers, again, proven himself that he can just be at the top. Okay, later. I'm TehNewz, and you've just been filled in.